BharOS 100% exposed. You are here to see whether BharOS is safe or not. If you ask me, it is not safe because it is still not available. The source code is still not available out there on the internet. If you search BharOS on GitHub, you will find absolutely nothing. This is an operating system funded by Indian government. So obviously there could be a spyware by Indian government embedded into it. If it is not completely FOSS, fully open source, we cannot trust it completely. Wait until the source code gets available on GitHub, complete source code, then only we can trust this operating system.